good condition. Welcome back to Miss Ika class. Today we will learn about half of numbers. What is half? Half is one part of something that has been split into two equal pieces. And today we will use two boxes and some buttons. Let's practice.
Okay kids, we will use two boxes and some buttons. Let's count the buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. There are 10 buttons and I will take one button and put it into the right box. One, and then I take one button and I will put into the left box. Okay, and then one by one we will put it into the right box, left box, right box, and then the left box, and then right, left, one by one. Okay, yes, and we can see that we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 buttons in the right box, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 buttons into the left box. So half of 10 is 5. Okay, let's try the other example. We still use 2 boxes and some button. Okay, let's count the button first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. There are 16 buttons and we will learn about half of 16 is, okay, let's take and put one by one into the right box on the left box. 1 and 1. Okay, let's continue, and then the left box one by one. Okay, be careful, one by one. Okay, there are, let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 buttons in the right box, and then it is also 8 buttons into the left box. So half of 16 is 8, because every box has 8 buttons, 8 and 8. So you can continue your worksheet and you will use some buttons and the boxes. Thank you kids, thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.
Moms and Dads sedang mencari sekolah yang nyaman dan berkualitas untuk si kecil? Hari ini telah dibuka penerimaan siswa baru Playgroup dan TK Terpadu Budi Mulia 2 Seturan. Dilengkapi dengan fasilitas yang lengkap, playground luas berstandar Eropa, kolam renang, ruang kelas yang nyaman dan luas, ditambah dengan kurikulum bilingual Islamic Montessori yang dikemas menjadi kurikulum Budi Mulia II, menjadikan belajar tetap menyenangkan. Sesuai moto kami, bersekolah dengan senang dan senang di sekolah.